Unfortunately, anybody is at risk of developing OA. It can impact all ages, but it's most commonly seen in older individuals and women after menopause. It happens a lot when we do repetitive movements that cause wear and tear on the joints, and it can also happen after you have a major surgery or if you have an injury.